gives Hughes an opportunity to move and cut and get open without having the responsibility of keeping the ball in his hand.
What a great job. They've done together, huh, Coach?
Really good.
And it goes open. That is back off his hands and into Taylor's possession.
That's a big possession coming back. Gives him another chance to put it up to 10.
Carolina. Now, of course, he's the Big Ten commissioner, and he would like to come away. He's probably on the edge of his seat right now, saying, let's go, Badgers.
Well, you know, one thing that's really in Wisconsin's favor right now is their three ball handlers, Hughes and Taylor and Bohannon, can all shoot free throws.
Look who has arrived.
He can shoot the basketball. Dawkins is
their strength trainer, Will Stevens, before the game, he said he came in great shape. He's already a very strong young man, and he hasn't had to make up much in season right now, guys. He just came in kind of grown up, and that's what they needed right off the bat.
Yeah, they got firepower from him here tonight. Well, those certainly those two last three balls inside of 3 minutes. 5 points back to lead.
They're going to take about seven more clicks.
Roll with a miss. Plumlee yanks it down.
That was a pretty good shot at a bucket right there. He just missed it. Duke spread it out pretty good. But see, with Plumlee, come off Plumlee. That take Neuer right under the bucket.
Try and lost it. Turned it over.
Neuer made a great move going to help out right there.
Four of four shooting threes, keeping him in
could be as big a trip as a bad trip.
This is huge because if they don't score here, Duke has a chance to take the lead, and then that puts a lot of pressure on the Badgers.
And Lur guns the three ball. And Taylor comes up with an offensive board, battle for the loose ball. And it is a held ball situation.
Wisconsin has the ball. If we lose those other five games, we still won.
Now, you don't think the Iowa fans are pulling for the Badgers here?
Maybe 50-50.
Here we go now. Badgers are out.
1 minute remaining in the game. 1 minute remaining.
That lead, once at 10, has been whittled to 2. Inside of a minute, 17 on the shot. Nothing else. Goal line wants his team on the free throw line. Let's see what they come up with.
Thomas is a very good defensive player. Shire moved to help.
Missed by Taylor, and now the Devils can take the lead and tie. And a timeout here with 37 to go. There's 30 on.
Then Wisconsin, if Duke scores, gets the ball in play quickly.
Into Singler's hands. He puts it down. Evans on the drive. No whistle on it. No foul. Evans did a great job running that time. And the Blue Devils are forced to foul.
Got to at least force Duke into shooting a three. And then I think that picking Duke up, a false pickup for more.
So the freshman holds his ground. Ryan Evans, team all-state in Arizona. And there he was, matched against Singler. And it rattles in for Jason Bohannon. Both of them, a 69-65 lead. The Big Ten to be celebrating its first ever challenge win.
That's the absolute last thing that Wisconsin can do.
Seconds now, perhaps celebrating its first ever challenge victory over the
ACC. This is the most important inbound situation Wisconsin has had. Be careful here.
Lur will wait to be fouled.
I would pick that as the play of the game. Lur not trying to bring it in.
The first of two, I should say, because they can tie it down. They got to find Dawkins if you're a Badger defender.
Shire's going to look to go again.
Dawkins is to the right. Smith lost. Came down. No whistle. Tap. And with 5.7.
They need to cross a little bit and move.
It's going to be Hughes they're going to go to. And there's the foul by Smith. And Hughes at 9. Left on that clock.
He's got him out right away. And they're not going to take the timeout. They're not going to let Duke's got to come up the court to get the ball.
They need a three, and it's all the way.
The Big Ten will win. The other end. Throw it to the other end. Oh, my. The Buckeyes have won. And the
Badgers have won.
This has been a great game for Wisconsin.
This is a terrific win. You come to the Kohl Center, you better be ready. This team, they're tough, really tough.